This morning in the local scene, we're jamming out to some reggae rock. And joining us on set is a local band, Michael Gabriel and Shango Axe. Welcome to you all.
Thank you.
So many members. And Michael, tell us a little bit about how the band came together.
Well, I wasn't in the original band. Sam was one of the founding members of the band.
Yep.
Just celebrated our 10-year anniversary. I've been with the band like 7 years now, mm-hmm. based on Cape Cod.
Great.
And
pretty local.
Yes, you know.
We love that.
So representing positivity and good vibes, and you know, trying to send that message.
And you have so many instruments here: the steel drum, you got a trombone, piano, keyboard and guitars. Tell us about your sound.
Well, we mix a lot of different elements. You know, you have rock. We do funk, jazz.
A little bit of everything.
Everything.
All right.
We have more flavors than a pack of Lifesavers.
I love that. So where can our viewers catch you guys? Where are you playing?
Every Thursday night we play at a place called 586 Main Street in Hyannis. And on Saturdays we play at the Land Ho in Howardport.
Excellent.
We do gigs all over. We've opened for everyone from Stephen Marley to Beanie Man.
Wow.
You know, so
Jimmy Cliff.
Impressive.
Yeah,
the names keep going.
Yeah, so we've been around for a bit. We do have a CD we released a couple of years ago entitled Shango Axe.
Mm-hmm.
And that's available on CD Baby and iTunes and
everywhere.
All
right, and you're going to play a song for us today, and the song is called Rastafari, right?
Rastafari.
Rastafari. Yes. I like it. All right. I'll give you this.
Thank you.
Take it away, guys.
All right.
Nice. All right, for a link to the Facebook page of Michael Gabriel and Shango Axe, you can just head to our website, WPRI.com.